Okay, I'll get you book 2, page 6. Who was the ruler over all gods?
The ruler over all the gods was Zeus.
That's right. He's the Zeus. Who were the nymphs?
The nymphs were maiden goddesses of the earth, seas, and mountains, and they were very pretty.
Who was Hera?
Hera was Zeus' wife, and she was a very jealous wife.
What did Hera not want Zeus to do?
Hera not want Zeus playing with the nymphs in the lovely green fields on earth.
Okay, next page. Who did Hera meet when she went to watch Zeus and the nymphs?
Hera looked at Echo.
That's right, Hera met Echo.
Yes.
Why did Hera forget about Zeus?
Because Echo was so charming that Hera forgot all about Zeus and the other nymphs.
Was Hera angry at Echo?
Yes. She was furious.
That's right, she was very angry at Echo. What did Hera say Echo would only be able to do in the future?
Echo won't talk so much. Echo say only a few words with each time you speak. Echo only said that she will only have the last words, never the first. Echo will always repeat the last words you hear.
That's right. Okay, page 10. What did Echo see in the forest? Page 10. What did Echo see in the forest?
Echo saw a handsome young man who was hunting in the forest.
That's right. What did Eros do?
Eros, the god of love, saw. Eros raised his bow. He shot one of his arrows.
What happened to Echo?
She fell in love with the young man.
What is his name?
His name was Narcissus.
Okay, page 12. Why didn't Narcissus pay any attention to the sons?
Because he was too busy thinking about himself.
Did Narcissus often think about himself?
Yes.
Did Narcissus often think about himself?
No.
In fact, that is the only thing he ever thought about.
Yes.
How did Narcissus feel when Echo threw her arms around his neck? How did Narcissus feel when Echo threw arms around his neck?
Narcissus was horrified.
That's right. What did Narcissus want?
He wanted was to be left alone to think about how wonderful he was.
Okay, page 14. Where did Echo go?
She climbed mountains and walked through valleys.
Okay, so finally, what did she find?
Finally, she found a cave to live in.
What did Narcissus find one day?
Narcissus continued. Narcissus came across a pretty little girl in the forest.
So what did he find one day? So he found a little pool in the forest. What did the water look like?
Mm, world looked exactly like a silver mirror.
That's right. Why didn't he put his face into the water to drink?
Because he saw a beautiful face looking up at him.
That's right. That's funny.
Yes.
Okay. Next page. What is Narcissus in love with?
Narcissus was in love with the handsome face.
Mm-hmm. What did Narcissus kiss?
Narcissus leaned over to kiss those beautiful lips.
What?
Mm-hmm. But he kissed a little one.
Uh-huh. When the face disappeared, what did Narcissus cry? What did he say?
He began to weep.
So what did he say?
Oh, beautiful one.
Mm-hmm.
Where did you go? Mm-hmm. Where are you hiding, oh beautiful one? Mm-hmm. Oh, beautiful one.
Mm-hmm. What did Echo say?
Echo says, oh beautiful one, oh beautiful one.
Let's try page 18. What happened when Narcissus cried?
Narcissus stopped crying, gazed down into the pool.
So when Narcissus cried, what happened? What happened to the face?
He could see the handsome face in the pool again.
So when Narcissus cried, the face? Disappear.
Yes.
What did Narcissus say?
Narcissus says, I'll stop crying. Then I can always gaze up upon your beauty.
That's right. Okay. Why was Narcissus getting thinner? Why was he getting thinner?
He was too busy gazing at his reflection in the silver pool.
Okay, so he was gazing all the time, and so did he eat something?
No.
That's right, he didn't eat anything.
Yes.
So he was getting thinner and thinner.
Yes.
When Narcissus knew he would die, what did he say?
He sighed, I love you, love you, love you.
That's right, page 20. When the nymphs visited the pool the next day, who was there?
His body no longer lay beside the water. There was no one there.
That's right, Narcissus was gone.
Yes.
What was in the place of his body?
His body no longer lay beside the water.
So what was in the place of his body?
In its place to the lovely flower.
That's right. Okay, there was a lovely flower. What did the flower look like?
It just looked like a narcissus. The yellow cup. It had a yellow cup in the center. The yellow cup was as yellow as Narcissus' yellow curls.
That's right. So can you still hear Echo's voice in the mountain?
No.
Can you still hear Echo's voice in the mountain?
Yes.
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
You can hear. Okay. When can you hear Echo's voice?
Last few words. Still she can only repeat.
So when can you hear Echo's voice in the mountain?
Mountain top. Yelled Yahoo.
Mm-hmm.
Yappy.
Mm.
And this echo. the Yahoo.
That's right. Okay. Good.